Hi, my name's Kent Schnacki, and I'm the Stages Associate Manager for the Space Launch System. This is Rocket Science in 60 Seconds. EOS is in the Block 1B configuration, and following Artemis 3, it will be able to send much larger payload capacity towards the moon. The EOS design makes the SLS rocket for later Artemis missions more powerful. With EOS, we can send more mass to the moon to enable a cargo capability for sustained presence on the moon so humans can explore more of deep space, including Mars. It can send over 37 metric tons to translunar injection. That includes the Orion, its 4 astronauts, and 10 metric tons of co-manifested payload. EOS has successfully passed its preliminary design review. We've done the work in the factory to prepare the tooling for hardware production, and we're moving towards critical design review.